I think that the greater thing is not that you are here to do something and I am here to do something and we are here to contribute. I think it's all, we're all a part of something way bigger. It's not the individual. It's not the incredible emphasis on the goals and the accomplishments of the individual. It's that all of us together are producing something. We're all together working as a society, as a unit, as a race, as a gigantic super organism. We're working towards something. And if you're not doing the part that you feel compelled to and drawn to, then you feel very unfulfilled. And a very unfulfilled life feels like a life wasted. You know because you feel it. You know because it's creativity. It's doing things that other people enjoy. I'm 100% convinced and sure that I'm enjoying myself and doing exactly what I should be doing. And because of that, I have so little stress. That stress of needing to prove yourself or needing to find your way. Once you've found your way, then it's all just about being inspired and working hard and creating and understanding the relationship that you have with the people that are enjoying what you're doing. You are putting an effort, and because of that effort and because of your focus, you're putting out this positive energy in the form of something that you've created that other people can enjoy. And so they all tune into this, and then they give you praise and they give you encouragement, keep going. And this in turn boosts you up. It fills your fucking brain with awesome chemicals. You feel more vibrant and healthy, and it's like a reward system set up to keep you creating. And then you go back to your discipline, you go back to sitting in front of the computer and putting these long hours, and you are getting a positive response from it. I mean, that's why you've driven yourself so hard, so quickly. I think it's very hard for us to see because we have egos and we have all these natural instincts that are in place to make sure that we keep doing what we're doing. But I think all together it's a part of something giant. We just can't see it.